And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
Good morning, everyone. It is Vlogmas day 3. It is the next morning and it is December 3rd. It is Sunday. I don't know if I already said that, but I am at Big Lots right now. We just got up a couple hours ago. We basically get up on the weekends very early just because we want to get the most out of the weekends. So right now I'm at Big Lots because I am going to go get some more Christmas decorations, because I was looking through my old stuff and I realized that I really don't have a lot to fill a big tree, because like I said in my other blog, we had a really small tree. We didn't have a big tree. So I'm gonna go ahead and get some more decorations, and I'm just going for a red and white lights type of vibe. So I just need to go ahead and go look and see what I can find. So that's what I'm gonna do, and then I'm going to go to Dollar Tree. So yeah, let's go. Okay, so now I am back in the car. I'm done with Big Lots. I actually got everything I needed from Big Lots instead of having to stop by the dollar store. I won't have to. So I just went ahead and bought it here because I just figured it's one last trip. So I just got all the stuff that I needed. I got more than I needed, to be honest. I got a little carried away. But it's okay, it's Christmas, so I mean, it'll make our tree look really pretty. So yeah. So once I get home, we're gonna have some breakfast and then we're gonna get on to decorating the tree.
Is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. It doesn't show signs of stopping, and I brought some corn for popping. The lights are turned way down low. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I'll hate going out in the storm. But if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. The fire is
it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
So this is how the tree turned out and looks amazing. We are so excited about the color scheme and we love the light. So yeah, it took forever, but we finally got it done. Yay! It's finally starting to feel like Christmas. So it's a little bit later in the day now. It's almost 3 o'clock and we finished setting up the tree a while back ago, but we were just relaxing and I was doing some blog stuff and Julio was doing some blog stuff, and so now we just got ready because we're gonna get ready to take some pictures in front of the Christmas tree. We were planning to do some Christmas cards this year. We might do them, we might not, but we still want to take some pictures anyway so we can just post them on Instagram and our social media and stuff like that. But hopefully we can get a couple good shots so we can use them for our Christmas card. So that's what we're going to do, and I'm going to record that so you guys can see a little bit behind the scenes of when we take photos for our Instagram. Because a lot of people think that there's always someone taking our pictures, but actually we take our own pictures. So I'm going to show you guys how we do that. Okay, so we already set up the tripod and the camera, and we also set out some blankets and some pillows in front of the Christmas tree for our picture, and we're going to try different shots with the camera, so different angles, and we're just gonna see what works best. Okay, so we always take our pictures with the self-timer. We never have somebody take our pictures. We just self-time it to 10 seconds, and we get into the position that we want, and like we literally have to run in front of the camera. And then we get into the position that we want, and that's how we take our own pictures.
For today, folks.
Okay, so that's it for today. We're
take
going
it away.
Okay, that's it for today. We're gonna end the vlog here and we'll see you guys tomorrow for Vlogmas day 4. Bye.
Quattro.
Quattro. Bye guys.
Bye.